Hey everyone. I'm gonna try gambling. Today I'm not a huge proponent of.
My apologies, madam.
You want to spend some time with me?
Watch how you do.
We meet again.
Why don't you and me spend
you
a little time together?
That ain't polite.
I need to write my mother back in the home.
Don't see why not. I think I'm gonna call. Sure. How about I make things interesting? All right. I see. Okay, I'll place a bet.
Now I'm either lucky or foolish. I'll raise you.
Sir, can I trouble you for a...
I'm going all in. Always know when to walk away.
That went a lot smoother than I thought it would. I expected to be playing for hours.
Whoa there! got you now.
Happened to you off
more. This is nasty. Lie still.
I forgot about that.
Hello, sir. You hear Jeb Murphy?
Not me, my dear. Not so fast, partner.
Don't believe your line eyes.
back, Liz.
You saved my farm. May the Lord bless you.
I can be a gentleman sometimes, ma'am.
Make this quick. This is dirty. This is a message. Tough one, ain't you? Ooh. Stupid damn animal!
Oof.
I'm gonna go visit Riley's charge when I get time. See where my grandpa died.
I decided to keep my deaths in the edits, because they're not really pertaining to the story. You know, it's just me finding a spawning point for wolves and cougars. Eventually, it was gonna win. Oof.
This'll fetch a good price. That's what I've been after.
can I refuse a challenge like that? That's better. Bad luck, my friend.
Nobody ever done that before.
Come on.
Mr. Marston, sir, John Marston. Mr. Marston, don't be so childish. Come on, sir, I implore you. Okay. So I made a few innocent mistakes when last we met. But my plan is still sound. Together we can conquer, if not the world, then certainly Bill Williamson.
But first, you need me to do you a favor?
You read my mind. I can only deduce you've been taking my tonic, sir, as instructed. It can give the most ordinary of intelligences a remarkable insight.
I'll give you insight. I'll show you what your guts look like.
Please, sir, the show of guts. This is nothing short of embarrassing. Think for a moment, sir. Think.
I'm thinking about how much of my time you're wasting.
Sir. I am about to do something which I greatly discourage in all wise and rational men. A selfless act for you. But, sir, before I act selflessly, allow me to act selfishly and sell some of my wares.
Fair enough.
Oh, good, sir. Come, and let's go visit some of our fine friends in the other oil business we have here in Plainview. These men need all the help they can get.
Gentlemen, gather round!
Friends, hardworking souls of Plainview, do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic, or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article which cures headache, neuralgia, toothache, earache, backache.
This man is a fucking charlatan. He just got done swindling us down at Cho Springs with this song and dance.
I say we tar and feather him right now.
I say we shoot the bastard.
I think it's time we take our business elsewhere. I apologize if science is not your forte. Good day, one and all.
Somebody get that beast back. I think it's time we relocated our business, John.
You want to stop doing that?
Let's go, my boy. I think we've outstayed our welcome here. Fine shot, my boy!
Why don't you go get some bread?
sure is lucky you came along. You did. Lucky for who? My dear boy, you saved the day again.
It always impresses me with the speed with which a group of men can turn from passive sheep into murderous wolves. I'm impressed with how you nearly got us killed back there.
Yes, perhaps we should shell the tonics business for a period.
Let's say we try our hand at racing again. There's a meet at Rathskeller.
You're trying my patience, Mr. West Dickens.
Well, I'm sorry, dear boy, but I'm only an aging vendor of exotic elixirs, not the bloody U.S. Cavalry. Forgive me if matters take some time to prepare.
Thank you.
want to spend some time with me?
Sorry, I ain't that kind of feller no more.
Kiss me! You won't regret it!
Kiss a man.
Hell, if that ain't true.
I guess I accept your challenge. Let's do this.
I'm gonna take a day off next week.
Quit your jawing, I ain't deaf.
I got the mountain oysters to stay right in it. I call.
I'm gonna fold.
What do you know?
That's a check from me.
I knew desperation would set in.
Hell with this, I fold. Oh, I got a good feeling about this hand.
I heard someone bagged that giant mountain lion nearby, but I don't believe
it. I'm gonna call it. Oh, come on.
Hello?
Fair enough. Bet. I'm watching you. Ain't you aggressive? No, thanks. I see you want to play. Guess I'm folding.
Here we
are. I'm a fake a case of the worms tomorrow.
Hell, if that ain't true.
I'm coming for you.
Call.
That's a call for me.
I'm gonna buy a new iron with these winnings.
I'm in.
She knew he was married.
Quit your jawing. I ain't deep.
Here I am.
Are you gonna die now?
Let's up it a bit, shall we? I'm calling.
Woo-hoo! Them black winged tomatoes gave my boss the runs.
Hell, if that ain't true.
Card now.
I'm looking a little hog-tied.
Call you. Think I'll check.
cagey, ain't you? All right, fellas. I'll raise you. No funny dealing now. Think I'm gonna call. I'll check. Too much for me. Your choice, my friend. Easy there, cowboy. Sure. How about I make things interesting? Count me in. I call. Check. I just ain't getting the cards. Best of luck to you. He's bluffing. We got ourselves a tough guy. And I'll raise you. Sure, I'll gamble. I'll call. Why don't we raise the stakes a little?
No. Irish shilling overcharges to shoot a horse.
It's no fun if you don't ever bet. Oh no, we got a wild one. I'll call that. Can't win them all. May the worst man win, gentlemen. I'm gonna raise that. That's more like it. I'm gonna check. Look at you all pleased with your cards. I'm gonna call it. That's enough for me. I think I'll raise. No, thanks. Shit. You're in. Good. I'm gonna fold. Why are these cards sticky? Are we gonna be men about this? Make sure you deal from the top. Ain't you mighty angry? Okay, I'll place a bet. You ain't much fun. Call. I'm done. Ain't you aggressive? Let's up it a bit, shall we? Sure, I'll bet.
You can make good money for goat meat over in West Elizabeth.
Nice to see you. I am sure going to stay away from all my followers.
Very generous of you, fellas. Thank you.
write my mother.